My name is Eric. Eric Brown. I'm a dancer. I want to be the best in the world, owning my own company. But my parents have a different plan for me. They want me to take up the family's business and become the CEO of my dad's company. Well, I usually hear about my friends and dads anyway, so I guess you all know what I'm gonna do.
We got a vibe, we got a way, you should ride with me. All of the places I can take, you better sleep in this.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? We are with no dancing. Well, I just started listening. Don't you know what's at stake? You have to go to school. Let boy take over the family business. And what if I don't take over the family business?
Eric, watch your tongue.
No, mother. I have my own dreams. I want to dance. And that's going to be my
car. Shut up, my boy. There will be no dancing in my house. Super still breathing.
Then my brain died.
Jeez. If you think I will support you on your dance, then you are wrong. If you won't listen to my word, then you're on your own. I hate you.
Hey, how you been? How's that go?
It's going great, and you?
I've
Well, I haven't really done any dancing in a long while now.
Wow, really? All right, bro, let's show you what you did.
Here I am again, floating through the silence and my cold skin.
Show me.
guys, I'm definitely gonna dance again. There's something I gotta do, but I'm gonna see you guys later now. Dad, Dad, I need to talk to you.
About what? Well, if you have nothing to say, I suggest...
Dad, I'm gonna dance again.
What do you mean?
Dad, I know what you're gonna say. But if you just listen to me...
I don't want to hear what you have to say. I don't care. You will not dance while I'm still alive and kicking.
Dad, I wish you would just die.
Bros, what's going on?
I hate you. I wish I was never born. I wish I was never part of this family.
Eric!
Get out of here!
John! John, what happened?
This boy is stubborn. I'm doing what is best for him, and he's been so ignorant.
Don't you think you're overreacting? He just wants to dance.
Dancing will pay his bills. What puts food on his table? What ensures his future?
Have you bothered growing his plans? Do you actually know whether what you say is right? Things aren't the same like our time.
Hmm.
Remember when we used to use dance?
Hmm. Yes, I remember.
I wonder if we still have the moves. About it. Just let him follow his dreams.
Okay. I'll think about it.
Chain, turn up for the watch, Prezi playing Jane, Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior, Hermes with the feet of village in Liberia, TMZ taking pictures called the mass hysteria, mama see me all BT is not tearing up, I'm talking to niggas, how you get that track, I attended Olympics when you risk your life, uncle used to skim work, selling nicks at night, I was only 8 years old, watching Nick at night, uncle Psycho was in that bathroom,
that was awesome, guys. You guys killed it.
What's up, Eric? What are you doing here?
Well, I had some issues at home and
I... Dan, I loved you guys on the floor. I'm such a huge fan.
My feeling of depression is
clothes that are exposed and are humiliated for this display. Knowing I couldn't go back home before that happened. Everyone I had called my friend dished me for a one night stand. And at the end of it all, I was left all alone, depressed in the cold, dark night. At that point, I had begun to ponder on the fact that I was all alone in this cold world. I was in the alone. At the time I broke my neck, no one called me to check up on the one big kid. Then all my crises I had ended, I ended up exposed. I felt like a ghost fading in the dark. Maybe that's just what I need to become.
Suicide was all Eric could think of. His love for dance. His father looking at reality and telling him dance wasn't his option. He asked for the love of friends, but he got none. To him, life without dancing wasn't life. To him, the world without music wasn't worth living. That he decided to choose that over space without dance. Suicide. Was killing himself the option? Wasn't there option, any other option for me? To all those who love dance, but there's no one to support. Let's look to Eric. I know that suicide is not the option. I love dance. We all love dance. I am Eric Brown.